In particular, the USA continues to provide both financial and military assistance. During these 2 years, the Ukrainian military received many modern and effective weapons that made a difference on the battlefield. We want to introduce the best samples of weapons and combat vehicles the USA provided to Ukraine.
Behind me, you have the M109A6 Paladin. A6 Paladin howitzer. And the crew of this cannon now uses the cluster munition provided by the United States. So we went out to find out how it affects the battlefield.
The M109 Paladin is the US Army's primary tool of indirect fire support. With standard shells, it's already a powerful weapon. So why does Ukraine need cluster munition? The answer is simple, it's effective.
This is an M864 cluster munition with an electronic fuse. That means you can set the time when it should go off. It's very efficient.
The enemy horde is just too big. Clusters are the best way to target an area with no need to hit each and every infantryman.
Постріл!
Ukraine relies heavily on modern howitzers like M37s to suppress the enemy and provide cover for its own troops.
So today we are working with the 45th Brigade. This is the artillery unit who are working with the M37s. They are covering the infantry units for advancing in the direction of Klishchiivka, the nearest village to the Bakhmut.
During the last months, this unit has been working tirelessly, pushing themselves and their M37s to the limit.
200 to 250. That's a whole day of work. If you maintain the gun, it does not fail. Each howitzer has fired tens of thousands of rounds.
Постріл!
Після того, як ти отримуєш координати, що тобі треба зробити, щоб підготуватись до пострілу?
We enter the angle to understand how high to raise the barrel. We have a bubble meter that we use to set the level, and we have an angle meter. We enter the angle, and through the sight, we aim at the collimator and rotate the gun accordingly.
The first howitzers to arrive in Ukraine were used to liberate the Kharkiv and Kherson regions. They also played an important role in the Vuhledar direction,